Welcome to Emagine,
the magic of movies,
and more, like our luxurious power seating.
On the inside right arm of your seat is a control panel. Use the rear recline switch to toggle forward to recline, and toggle back to lower. The front red button turns heat on and off. Push once for low, and twice for warmest. Push again to turn heat off. It's all about personalized comfort for your enjoyment.
The direction I went was pretty good. Concessions, usher, box.
I love my job.
My job's amazing, though.
You get a little taste of everything.
Yeah.
I love Super Emacs. It's the largest theater in the Midwest. That's cool.
I like seeing movies every day.
If you need a good first job.
I remember coming right out of high school when I turned 18. I started off by concessions, so this is actually like my first and second and third job because I recently got promoted to crew supervisor.
You want a good summer job.
Even though I'm at school during most of the year, I'm able to come back for the holidays, so I can make a little money when I'm home from college.
If you're a movie lover.
This place is awesome because we get so many free movies. I see maybe two or three a day.
Free popcorn, free drink. It's so much fun.
You want an opportunity to move ahead.
I started at Emagine as a team member. I was quickly promoted to department lead. Soon after that, I was promoted to a supervisor.
If you want a fun job, people come in dressed in costumes. Like for Thor, I saw a guy dressed in full Thor regalia. It's something different every day. It's a pretty cool experience.
I told him to come here, to quit his job and come here.
My favorite part is definitely the friendships that you make.
Yeah, I think we have a really good support system.
Everyone just helps each other out, and it's really the best part of working there.
I've worked here for 20 years.
2 years.
20 days.
Come work with us today!
Killing Nazi business. And cousin businesses are booming.
Was it over? Still isn't over.
Ship is too big. If I walk, the movie will be over.
Sarah Connor.
What does one mean?
You have a resume?
Here it is.
It's pink.
Oh, and it's scented. I think it gives it a little something extra, doesn't it?
Frowder.
You know that feeling when you're doing exactly what you were put on the earth to do? The one where it's like everything inside you is moving together in harmony with the universe? Me neither. But, you know, one can hope, right? Wave to mommy, because she'll hate me even more than she already does if you don't.
I seem to recall you saying that becoming a lawyer would only crush your soul.
Yeah, it has.
I'm running a business, and right now that business is getting a journalist and an out of Paldonia.
No.
It's a one-off.
No, no, and no. Who's a journalist?
I have resigned my position here.
Not interested.
20 grand, says you are.
Welcome to Paldonia.
President Venega, so nice to meet you.
We must take a selfie. You approve?
Great.
Bonus! Your one-man security detail happening. He's a hero.
I'm with the president of a country in the middle of a coup. This is the scoop of a lifetime.
You gotta be alive to have the scoop of a lifetime. We never should have come. Let's go.
You can't just leave him.
What? What?
Thank you.
doubt you've seen the chaos in the streets. We must make an example, or France will fall.
What would you do if this assignment of defense was transferred to you?
I promise you brilliant successes. The French victory of Toulon.
What is your name?
Napoleon.
As the course of my life has changed. Napoleon.
I'm destined for greatness. But those in power will only see me as their sword.
I suggest you take the throne
as a king. Can we vote?
This vermin has held the world hostage with his egotism and his lack of simple good manners.
Hi, I'm Paul Glantz, chairman of Emagine Entertainment.
And I'm Kevin Irwin II, longtime fan of all things Emagine. We're here today to have some fun and talk about the great times and lifelong memories we've all had at our local Emagine Theater. I'm a regular. I go with my son Josiah several times a month, and we have the best time together, just hanging out, watching movies, and of course, hitting the concession stand.
We want to hear about the memories you've made at Emagine, from first dates to the first time you experienced a movie with your children, and all the great memories in between, as well as what you like best about the Emagine experience.
So for the next several months, we'll be showcasing some of these great memories and comments, and we're going to share it on the big screen for everyone to see.
If you'd like to see your comments on your next visit to Emagine, just tag us on your social posts, and your comments might make it to the big screen for you and others to enjoy and talk about. We're deeply grateful that you, our guests, would take the time to share your memories with us. My hope is that Emagine will always be a special place for you and your family. Indeed, we will continue to strive to earn your trust and patronage here at Emagine. Thank you for coming. Now on to the feature presentation. And as always, please turn off your mobile devices, sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.